pulling an all-nighter.
So with my other cousin Jeremy.
Okay. Excuse me.
Yeah, he's vlogging too, so.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a couple black lights, blackouts, because as soon as our grandparents come out, we're gonna have to shut all the lights out.
Yeah.
So, we're gonna try to pull an all-nighter, but our phones will probably die.
Mine's charging, so. Yes.
Alright, let's get started. Ryan's still doing magic tricks over there.
We'll try to do our best. Lucy will probably fall asleep by the time.
Bro, I fell asleep at like 6 o'clock in the morning, so I think I'm good.
Okay. No, bro, you say?
At 6 o'clock, they'll be up.
Yeah, that is true.
So, if you can do that, we're good. They get up at like 5. No joke.
Yeah, that is true. I don't think we can film 24 hours.
You need like a professional camera to do that?
Yeah, you need like a good camera to do that.
If you film 24 hours, it's going to use up all your space on your phone.
Yeah.
And
that
would be a lot to edit.
Yeah. Then we don't have to edit.
Well, no, you can just cut out tons of stuff.
It's called editing it, buddy.
Yeah.
Yeah, just cut it out.
Perfect, bro. So it's not gonna use up that much space if we cut it out.
Wait, would it
would it use up that much space if we cut it out?
No.
But still, the main video gets saved to your camera roll, so it's gonna take up like all your space.
Yeah.
So we can just delete the video from our camera roll.
I mean, you can do it if you want. I'm not gonna stop you.
Just deleted it from our camera roll.
Well, deleting it probably take like 4 minutes.
Well, no, because if we put it on our channel and then we delete it from our camera roll, then we'll still have it on our channel.
Alright.
Oh, yes, that's what I'm doing. Messes up my phone.
Alright, there will be a part 2.